Hello and welcome back to episode of Twiman Plays. I'm your host Twiman, and today we're going to be doing some of the missions that we need to do for the main storyline, which is the data recovery, which is going to get the storage devices, and we might even try to eliminate those trappers down in the lighthouse, seeing as how they're both kind of in the same direction. I mean, there's the storage devices, and just the next section down is the trappers. And of course, as always, we'll try to pick up as many paths as we can. You'll also notice that I am running around with old Longfellow here. Apparently, I have found out that he has actually a pretty decent affinity perk when you get his max affinity. The only problem is that unless you want to get drunk, the best way to do that is to run with him with the missions. Here in Far Harbor, which means I've pretty much ruined half that, but we're going to see what happens. I do know one thing though, when we get to the point of having to deal with the Children of Adam, I am going to have to leave him behind because, well, he doesn't like the Children of Adam very well. So, we'll see how that goes. This will also be the case where I'm going to start being a little more violent in my choices because that's what he likes. But anyway, let's get started here. Now, to do this, we need to go south. So, that's the road here. Yeah, I'm going to jump off the back end here. That's the path I'm looking for. So many mountain icons on there. Let's try to keep the ones going south, though. On the map. Dude, what have we found here? If it's red, it's dead. Kitter Edge Pass. Sounds like a lovely name. Is it a cave system? Yep. We're not going to do that one. Ooh, I see traps.
Something ain't right here. Feel it in my bones.
And you would figure, with me in power, those traps wouldn't really do that much. Be that much of an issue. Horizon Flight 127, October 7. What we got going on here? That's a Skylane's plane that crashed. Huh? I'm hearing animals.
I always thought this was an interesting place to make a home. At least there's good steel walls.
True. What's this? I'll examine it later.
Come on out, stranger. This doesn't have to get messy.
Erickson, that you out there?
Longfellow? You're still alive, eh? Tell your friend to come on out here.
I've had dealings with him before. Not a bad sort.
How do we get to him? Next question. Oh, there he is.
What were you doing up there in my camp?
Nice hat.
You guys all right? Yeah, you're good. Longfellow. Good to see you're still kicking.
Yeah, you too.
You vouching for him? Sorry about pointing a gun at you earlier. I just get a bit jumpy when a stranger might be killing my dogs. Oh, hello again. Did you need something?
So, why don't you hate humans like the rest of your kind seem to?
Started seeing things more clearly when we came here. Who knows? Maybe it's the fog. I just don't see what the point of us all killing each other is.
Wow. Did you train these dogs?
Yeah.
You just live out here, by yourself?
My kind are mostly stupid brutes. Used to trade with a couple people in Far Harbor, but they don't leave the settlement much these days. The rest of the people on the island are worse.
Got any tips about the island?
There's a lighthouse on the south end of the island. Big family of trappers lives there.
Yeah, we know we're heading that direction.
I was interested in buying one of your guard dogs.
Which one would you like?
I'll take the mutant hound.
Where did you want it to guard?
Where is it?
Sounds good. You take care.
Oops. Looks like Duke just kind of stuck in the ground. Sorry, Duke.
Looking to trade?
Yeah, let's see what you got first off.
You interested in a trade?
Maybe.
Maybe. Ooh. Alright. Oh, that was a little bit of an excursion that I wasn't really planning on. Where am I now? Okay, so I need to head straight south, which is that way. Excuse me, kiddos. How do we get out of here? Alright, now we go this way. Ooh. I feel like we're doing that kind of stuff. There's another mountain icon right there, let's go take care of that one. Thank you. all this? Doesn't appear to be on my map.
Why not? Ain't doing them any good.
Nope, this is not on my map, so this is a one of those special locations. What this thing was, but whoop. I'm getting distracted again. Need to get back to what I was doing. Trying to get some of these landmarks. When they die, they hiss like a ghoul.
I'll wager this place was built to protect something valuable. Quick, will you? I'll be happy to carry any spirits you got. Of course, I can't promise you'll get them back.
What's this place called again? Pinecrest Cavern. It means there's a cave here somewhere then. Oh, behind me. Yeah, we'll explore that later. Whoa, hello. Not much of a bouquet there if I couldn't find the trip line for it. Fun. Doesn't look all that good over there. Okay. Power on the station here.
We've got company.
Mm-hmm. Ah! Where's it all coming from? Oh, way up there.
Hmm.
gotta get in to get that stuff. Oh, there's a door. I hear it. There's a turret somewhere over there. I'm gonna have to stop off at Longfellow's cabin and drop my supplies off here. So I'm supposed to find a safe place to dump some of this excess. Yes, I know I'm carrying too much. You don't gotta keep reminding me. Gotta have any supplies on me to repair with. And that was it.
Think I'll just stay behind you while you got that thing on.
Okay. I'll be right back, folks. We're going to the Longfellow's place to drop us some stuff. And we're back. Let's get this going again. Now that it's daylight out here, more or less, it's easier to see things now. Somewhat. Back, come on. Up steps, up, up. There you go. I heard there's a turret over here somewhere. Okay, I'm going the wrong way here. Let us be holed up in this building here. Now that it's daylight out here, we can see what's going on out here. That's not good. That. Huh. Oh, it's one of those monitor units that he was, that they have over there. Alright, now that that's done, let's see here. I'd have to go here to get across. Okay. Ooh. Okay, that's over there, so we'll visit that as we get across. Okay. Come on, up. Up, there you go. Moving over there. Yep. Yeah. I'll catch him and get around. I thought maybe I could snipe it from here. No, I'm not that good. Not with this gun, especially. I have to actually have one of my scoped ones. We'll talk then. Oh boy, I have a feeling about this place. This would be a prime spot for a gulper to come after me right now. And as always, the radiation storm starts up. Where? Interesting. VIM Pop Factory. Oh. Finish clearing the perimeter here, we'll go look inside. Sure, those couldn't be the only two mutants. I know I saw a second one around here.
Eyes must be playing tricks.
No, I saw a second. There it is. Can't get to him. Oh well.
I hear something.
Guess we got no choice.
What's next?
It's you or me, and it ain't gonna be me.
Look at that.
Oh,
there!
Find a bit of exercise, Matt.
Let's try and check this door first.
Let's count the ammo and see what's left. First rule of surviving. Put everything to use.
Oh, it'll get used all right. More than likely for me selling stuff. Do I really want to know what's going on here? Okay, that goes back to the outside. We don't do that just yet. Take some VIM here. And I guess we can go explore the factory now. Okay. Okay, I am just having a bad shot today. I'm gonna find a way up there. Probably that way.
Wanted a fight.
Stop.
was that? More rats! Oh, look what we found here! T-51 armor, but it's painted. I'll take the core anyway, and I will... Hold on. Longfellow.
Heads up.
Yeah. I can do that.
There we go.
Something there.
Stop moving!
Something's there, I know it. Ah! Eat it, clever! Stop!
See if he can carry some more while he's getting the armor. Yeah. Not much more, but he can still carry more. That's what I wanted to do, is just get the VIM paint job.
Better hope you don't get stuck in that thing.
Oh, I'm not. I want to look at your chest plate, though. Oh, stop moving. Ah! Okay, fine, be that way. Okay, but you're not going that way. Wait, did I go this way? Captain's Blend, huh? still hear them shooting at something over there, but only passively. VIM Quartz. This is me, their Nuka-Cola's rival. I mean, I don't mind a paint job on it. I just wish it... I'm hoping it can go for other suits. Rather than just a T-51. Shoot. Get back in.
Alright, quit your hiding.
Oh, 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 little baby scared.
Something to the terminal I was trying to read earlier. Let's go look at that real quick again. Now that I'm not being attacked. Use up the core here. All right. Let's go ahead and grab this here just in case I need it because I don't know what it's used for yet. Oh, no, that's Steven's place. We're not done here yet. I got so many ways to leave the building, but yet I can't find where I need really to go. Whoa. Okay, other way. Supposedly, the super mutants here took baths in those vats of VIM. I'm like, yeah. I'll only be drinking the ones that have been bottled before the war. Hearing something. Sound like big footsteps, and it's not him. I don't like the feel of that. Why am I unlocking the door when I know something huge on the other side? What is wrong with me? Back to this when we're done looking around. I have a feeling since it's making the ground shake when it walks, it's a behemoth behind the door. I know I'm pretty much going around in circles right now. I'm just trying to explore the whole area before I actually do anything I'm going to regret. Alright, but pop them a few. Go this way. Have I been in this section of the plant? Apparently I have got some dead bodies here. Okay, this is starting it. Okay, I think I know where I'm at now. Don't worry. We'll take care of him. I just want to find everything else out first. Elevator. See where takes us.
Going up. Ground floor.
Signs of life detected. Scanning.
Hmm?
If you need assistance, please approach the intercom.
Need something?
Re-scanning. User isn't approved to enter the medical containment area. Can't say I mind the company, though. It's been a while.
I don't think any approved user is gonna show up. You can either let me in, or you can keep waiting for eternity. Your choice.
You realize I'm a computer. I can wait a long, long time. My biometric scanners have been calibrated only to approve something called a prototype synth.
Interesting. Okay, we'll have to come back with Nikki then. This is different. I wasn't expecting that. Excuse me. Okay.
Going up.
I'll have to remember that coming back here. Alright. I'm tired of hearing him thumping around over there.
Yeah.
I gotta come back here with Nikki anyway. I will just drop some of this stuff off here. And I'll come back with him later. I have a suspicious feeling that water thing I picked up, that pump, might have something to do with Nick when that key guy. Find a way out of here, because this episode's running a little long as it is. Heck.
This is where the magic is made. At least it was before those brutes fouled it up.
Oh, no, 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 no. Someone hit with a freaking rocket launcher. I don't know where he's at.
Face me, you coward!
Whew, that was an excursion, wasn't it, folks? Now you come here. Stop.
Look alive.
I'm listening.
Still someone alive under all that gear?
Yep. Did it again.
Look alive.
What's eating you? You need something?
I need you to get out of your power armor.
Will do.
I gotta repair it now because you just could not leave them alone. Get on my armor. Put my hat back on.
One. Careful with them tools now. Damn near lost a finger last time I tried that.
Oh yeah, forgot to see. Basic red does strength, VIM refresh does agility. Now I want to see some here. Does it only work for T-51 armors? Put another stand over here. Yeah, I want to go for the 51 paint jobs. Great. Oh man, that's actually one arm. Let's check the actual 260s. Yep, only for 51s. Aww. Well. Even though it's only specific to a certain kind of power armor, it doesn't look all that bad. Get a close-up of that chest plate now, look. You've got VIM. And that's just cool. I like the shoulder pads on this thing, too. Can't get a good enough view on from this angle, though. But, now I got something to protect my people with now, rather than just a plain old clothes. So, I think on that note, we'll call this episode done, folks. I'm going to put up another armor stand over here for this extra armor here. Just to keep things organized. And I know this episode ran a little long, and we definitely got distracted along the way, but I promise next time we'll go and try to finish up the quest on the bottom there for the lighthouse. So, until next time, this is Twiman. Y'all have a great day now, and be careful out there.